Christ humbled himself by becoming obedient unto death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God also has highly exalted him and has given him a name which is above every name, that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow of things in heaven and things in earth and things under the earth, and that every tongue should confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father.
To be obedient unto death, even death.